visit Chidong Island, everyone should wake up early enough to get here on time before getting to Bredon Harbor. Hello dear followers, please watch the first video. In June 2021, we had a 4 days tour to Chidong Island. It is about 4 hours ride away from the Kali Adam port in North Jakarta via a slower wooden boat. The ferry depart from Wara Anke to Chidong Island only once a day at 7 a.m. Alternatively, you can come back by regular boat or speedboat as your choice. By speedboat from Anchor Marina Harbor or Anke Port to Chidong Island, it would be just 1.5 hour way, but by the regular boat it is 4 hours. According to the Indonesian travel agencies, Chidong Island is located almost close to the capital city of Jakarta. Pulau Tidung is about 200 meters wide and 5 kilometers long. It has about 4,000 inhabitants of houses. Islands joined by an air bridge that calls it Love Bridge with a narrow pathway with metal fences to the left and right sides. The interesting things in Chidong Island are riding boat and diving from the top of the Love Bridge into the water. It is high enough about 12 or 15 meters. a beautiful stretch of sandy white beaches and clear blue water surrounding the entire coast of the island. Tourism on Tidung Island, cycling at night and having more fun here, but in the morning gathering for walk. Thank you. After spending 3 days, we came back to Jakarta, and this is Jakarta's sunset. Thanks for watching. Please like my channel, also comments on YouTube, subscribe and share my videos.